Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to another Random Incursions presentation of Tom Clancy's The Division at 4K settings, ultra 4K settings, if I may say so myself. It says that I have 17 and 18 frames per second. I'm pretty sure it's tripping because, well, it is definitely not running it that low. But we will go ahead and check a few things real quick just to see what may, if maybe there is some sort of issue. But I'm pretty sure there is not. Let's see. What do I usually turn off? I usually don't use anti-aliasing because with the, such a high resolution, it's really, let's see, you set the quality of the scenes temporal, multi-sampling, the higher the sampling, the less moving objects appear, the less moving objects will appear to jump. It also removes jaggies. Well, that's not really an issue, so, particle detailing, volumetric fog, reflection, blah, 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 and there we go. This, I don't actually use because, such a high resolution kind of minimizes that already. Alright, that's all we were going to turn off anyways. And apply settings. Bam. It makes like zero difference in the frames. I'm telling you, dude, it's reporting the wrong frame, the wrong FPS. So please, just ignore it. Alright, we are establishing a base of operations right now, so let's go ahead and get that started. I really should have actually checked to see if this thing was using the SLI. So maybe I should do that real quick. We're going to stop right here. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I made some changes to the settings and it doesn't seem to make a difference in the reported frame rate, but I assure you the frame rate is decently high. It's about 60 frames, if not exactly that. Let's go ahead and get this show on the road and go establish our base of operations. Alright. Running forever. Alright. I think I know where we need to go, so, I mean, this yellow line is kind of telling you exactly where to go. This floating yellow line, ooh, I want the... Man, that looks tasty. I'm hungry, can you tell? What that guy? Of course I want something to eat. Alright. What's going on right here? It'll be okay, buddy. Don't cry.
Hang on. What are you trying to do?
What do you need? You need something? Oh, you can have a med kit. There you go, buddy.
Thank you.
Oh, you dropped something for me? Modern leather stuff. Imaging. Now I only have one med kit, though, so I better not die. Do you need something, too? Okay.
Are you trying to intimidate me?
Yes. Yes, I am. Is it working? Are you intimidated? That reminds me of Coca-Cola Christmas truck. Santa packs are coming. Santa packs are coming. Santa packs are coming. Santa packs are coming.
Calm down.
Santa packs are coming. Santa packs. I don't know the rest of the song.
Come on. Bring me something.
Ah, oh, crap! I didn't even see him! I didn't even see him! Oh. Okay. I ran right into those dudes. Okay. Phew! I was scared for a second, dudes. So, what's over there? It's all red.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire.
Small arms fire?
Looters have us in their sight. JTF, hearing this?
Oh.
Please respond.
Contaminated zone?
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Punk, leave my people alone.
They're killing us.
These look like the street thugs, don't they? And this gun has, like, terrible recoil. Yep, holy shit is right.
Hostile forces approaching.
I am killing you, and it feels great. You can just call me Frank. Frank Castle.
Target is secure. All right. No hostiles detected.
Damn straight there are no hostiles. They ain't stupid enough for me. I want to kill all their buddies. All right. Going on down here. Are you just randomly shooting? Here, shoot at this. Thank you. Oh, more! You guys want some news? Every shot missed. Wow. Oh, that was a civilian. Ah! Oh, took on more than my little guy can handle. No, I don't want to have to run back all the way from there. Are you kidding me, man? I'm not going to lie, that is annoying. Probably going to have to fight my way through that again. The punishments in this game. The punishment. It's not always the dying. It's having to run back, and then the real punishment is the loading time. So let's see and wait. Take a nap. Oh. Is it time to play already? Okay. Oh. All right. Now I get the pleasure of running all the way back. Yeah, not as much. Alright, I'm not gonna make you guys suffer and watch me run all the way back. Alright, people, I got back to where we were, and we are gonna continue on now. Didn't want to make you suffer through that, you know? Okay. Run.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
And incoming division agents.
Down here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Move up on the plane. Go.
Ah, crap. People, come on. You did. Next. Whoa, bitch. You freaking pushed me out. Crap. God! Fucking dodging into stupid spots. You're Deadpool. I'm tired of you. Crap, more of them's coming. Right? And I'm all out of ammo, too. The fuck? That's the first time I've ever ran out of ammo. And, of course, he doesn't have ammo to give me. Crap, dude. There's ammo up there. Just gotta wait it out. This is stupid! Come on! I got ammo! I got 90 bullets. I gotta take out these guys back here and hope that, Come on. It's hard. I gotta limit my bullets because I don't have very many. I have infinite. I didn't realize I had infinite handgun ammo. That's how PA I am, people.
My official report. The division saved our sorry asses.
Yeah. No.
Bravo squad.
The Ice Phoenix slash Frank Castle saved your asses.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation.
Because these dudes didn't kill shit. They're just standing there, looking at me. Derp. We need to prepare. There's nothing around here for us to do. Oh my god, why is everybody in this game trying to sell me cigarettes? I know there is some tools. There we are. Alright. They're over here somewhere. Oh, there they are. I see them. Open up. Yay, tools. Yay, more tools. Could, let's see. Group management. Wait. If you go into group management, go into matchmaking. No. Whatever, fuck it. I don't want to do it. Changed my mind. Yeah, okay. Did I pass up the entrance? I would. I'm going the wrong freaking way like a moron. The hospital, which is right here, is actually where I need to go next.
You need to be helping.
I'm gonna get that mission done first. And we are entering the base of operations.
Air ventilation. Of course, we need to walk right here.
I'll get that.
Contamination levels lowered.
All right, send that.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale.
Alright.
We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
Sounds like me. You need me to fix everything.
It can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Alright, well, let's equip some stuff first. Got some gear we need to put on. Maybe I can get some mods going on this weapon now. Yep. Damn. Equip. Better item. Deconstruct. Disenchant. Wrong game. Got some, you got a trendy little military cap. You gonna put that on? Make me look cool. I got a scarf? Nope. Jacket. I got a simple hiking jacket and modern leather jacket. It's good to put on a modern leather jacket. It makes me look spiffy. Alright. I guess I gotta go look at each area.
Security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Really?
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Mods, vendor, update the map.
Good luck out there.
Thank you. I need to go upstairs.
Rikers are holding JTF hostages up on Lex. That's not right.
Trying to remember how you actually get up. Oh, there it is. I was looking for the stairs. The tech wing.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
I suspect you talk too much. Alright, now... Where are my... My earned items. Oh, crap.
Hey.
Hey, your face
bad
stuck
news.
Up.
I'm not going to be able to get out there.
And
not
your face
with my goddamn leg.
No
like
longer
this.
Attractive.
I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the
you
same.
Flirting with me?
You have no
me
idea
arm,
how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached.
And now you're flirting
These
with
me. These
are
my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah.
See? She's looking for any excuse to grab onto me.
They're counting on us.
Covering
Let's
it up is being
down.
Hurt. They're trying to go solid snake on us. With the eye patch. Sure, that was obvious. Alright, you know what? I am supposed to have my loot in here. Where is it?
Good luck out there.
I don't need the crafting station.
Anything catch your eye?
You'll be back one of these days. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Well, that was disappointing.
If you don't have
There's
it,
some
huh?
Cleaners scouting the Hudson Yards.
Well,
there we go.
So you're a division agent, huh?
Wait.
Great.
That's not what I needed.
Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you, or the fact that some men have tried to do what you're about to do and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible
death. I want my freaking gear that I earned. Oh, we'll restock. I guess I just might as well go on with my mission.
Good luck out there.
You
Yo,
looking for anything?
Check out the merchandise. Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
No, you won't.
Want to see what I've got here?
Because I'm going to kill you. I'll kill you.
Man, that building project is cleaner central.
Well, I will take care of that for you. What's up?
I hope that doctor's still alive. We could sure use her.
Alright, man. I want my freaking... my stuff. I remember just getting it out of the inventory, and... I'm pretty sure... that... it's not there. Yeah. See? Wish it would tell me. Guess I'm just SOL. Well, I am not going to just sit here staring at the frickin' wall. Guess we're just gonna move on with the mission. It's really kind of annoying, to be honest. And I'm pretty sure I don't have any more weapons to deconstruct. What's up with that? Oh, apparently I do. What do I know? Put that. Take the mods off of that. Go up here. Mod. Equip. Equip. Deconstruct. Deconstruct. And I think that's it. Probably use some better stuff than that's for sure. There we go. There's something better. I'm assuming it's just a glitch that it's showing my character all black like that. Try restocking. Oh, no, it's so simple. Alright, onward! Oh, it's bright out here. Alright, wait, what? Matchmaking. Invite other agents to your group by walking up to them and pressing OK. You can invite or join your friends from the group management menu. Pending invites are found in the same menu. You can use the matchmaking from the group matchmaking station from the map. Do you want to search for a group? No. Okay.
You're hurting him!
Listen up. That's We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden.
Well, we are going to go take care of it.
We're using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff.
Whoa!
We need those personnel You're back in. At the base Go. So we can get we the medical...
What the hell, people? I was standing right on that, Dick Munt.
Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Damn. Blew up the door right in my face. Come on, pop your little brains out.
Cover it! Reloading!
Since when are you my fucking boss? You check it out.
Got him! Bazinga! Oh! Wanna come and say hello? My little friend? I know there's one above me. That's what I was looking for. A soda? Alright, time to kill this fucker. Your gun does more damage than mine.
I might be able to find Candle's location.
Patch Ray into the security system.
Will do.
Are you in? Oh, we got BSD. Let me fix that for you.
Can you see the CCTV?
Damn, that is a hell of a
Looks
monitor.
Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
No, the only reason they're still alive is because I haven't gone in there to kill them. Oh, you're talking about the bad guys. Right.
It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Alright, let's go through where the dead bodies all are. That's not creepy. Walk all over the dead bodies. It's a basketball stadium. I kind of feel like the hoop is oddly positioned towards the, yeah, that seems like a weird spot for it. How the hell do they know I'm here? Throwing a grenade!
He's open. I'll get him!
Additional hostiles detected.
Like him?
Crap. Get off that! Crap!
Additional hostiles detected.
Oh, of course there are!
Get
Man, that freaking ability sucks. Wow. Bitch. Drop your grenade. Oh, I'm sorry. You are one dead fool. Fool's got a dead wish. I do.
Hide right over there.
Crap, those are elites. I think I got him.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Sweet. Alright, there should be more stuff over here. There you go. That could have been useful a few minutes ago. I think there's a restock op place over here, too. Oh, medical. Now I find all the things I could have used during the fight. Oh, and more medical stuff. And now I'm full of medical stuff. Oh, I found water. Loot. Make sure there's nothing over here. Holy cow. Okay, nothing. Onward!
Stop it! Stop it, man!
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this.
But probably.
Then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Alright. We might as well say, go get him, Tiger! Taking the elevator! Gonna relax for a second. I'm gonna take the elevator up. Oh, we're here. Ding! Oh, a checkpoint. I don't have any lockpicks. That's a bummer. Okay, good to know that that's there.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Oh. I'm all standing right there in the contaminated zone like a moron. Nothing over there. Open sesame.
Psychos, man.
Watch this.
Finish this! Stop fucking around!
Whoa! That hurt.
Hey, aim for the gun. Come on, take care of this. Stop fucking around.
How does a exploding fucking propane tank not kill you? I mean, he was standing literally like a foot away from it when I blew it up. Time to go back and get the med kit. There's the med kit right there. Come on, give me two. Come on, not just one. One's lame. Got this. Open. Die, Santa. You guys better freaking cower up here. I'm a scary mofo.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Make sure they can't get away!
Wow, all those shots. Oh, why'd you jump up there? You just may have got me killed. Run around the corner and hide, because you're about to die, you son of a... Stupid, stupid, stupid! Try number two.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
I do not know why my handgun is, or not my handgun. Whoa! Dude, I shot you in the face! How did you still get the swing off? And how does a baseball bat take me out before a handgun at point-blank range? And come on. I promise on all that is holy, if I ever get shot from a foot away, I'm not going to be throwing a punch. I'm going to probably be on the ground. Wishing I was somewhere fucking else.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't wait until you get up there and take down that gunner.
That was annoying, dude.
We're pinned down. There's no way
we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
Hint.
All yours, Agent.
Move, people. Back the way we came up. We've got an escort out of here if we can chase them together.
Aw, there's dead dogs in the cage. Aw, a whole bunch of dead doggies. I'm sad now. I'm gonna kill him too. Now they're more dead. Alright, we're going upstairs! Up we go! Oh god, do I really have to explore each side to see if there's something there? Nothing. Oh. Apparently I do. Talk about tedious. Since that's where we have to go, that is not where we are going. And we are going to go to the opposite side of the room and see what's over here. In room number 2. Alright, guard knee pads. I'm gonna equip them. They're probably better than the knee pads I got on. I think I have white knee pads on. Yep. There we go. Bada boom, bada bing. Alright, let's see what we got armor wise. And gloves. Yeah. Looking a little more protected now. Alright. And I have an ability, I think. Oh, no, I don't have an ability. Alrighty. Here we go.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shear staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone,
we'll no respawn zone? Okay. That means I die, I start over. And I have a sniper out there too, so. Man, I have an automatic.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh, of course there are. They're just freaking everywhere. Yeah, I knew I needed to get out of there. Crap. He's gonna shoot me with the sniper rifle again. Why do you keep getting off the wall every time you reload?
Oh, additional hostiles incoming.
Well, that's not unexpected. God damn it, stop fucking... Alright, now it's just you and me, punk. You and me. Med pack. Second, I'll have to reload. All right, dude. Sorry, guys.
Boom!
Victory is not mine.
You could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
The other restock zone right over here. Yep. I see you.
Josh.
Or maybe I don't see you. There it is. Holy stock! I don't even have any health ammo or health or freaking grenades. Hoping there was something up there. Jump down! Commit suicide! Wow, that hurt a lot for, like, a 5-foot drop.
Josh. I'm sorry, but I need your car.
What?
I'm sorry, but I need your car.
You're gonna have to wait for a minute.
It's getting late.
Alright, well, you're gonna have to wait for a minute. Well, this sounds like a good stopping point for tonight. So, you know what? No, we're going to get back to the base first. I'm going to hop down. Base isn't too far away anyways. Oh, God. I thought I almost jumped off. There's the exit. We own this stadium now. It is ours. Yes. But I am not Tanix. JTF, we are across the street from our home base. Woot woot. Walk in there and we are going to end this gameplay for the evening, people. Damn, unable to use weapons or skills here. Well, duh.
Doing good work.
All right, people. That is where we are going to call it quits for this evening. If you like the video, like, subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. Give it a little thumbs up. I guess saying like and thumbs up are the same thing. So, but if you're watching this through Facebook, maybe it isn't. So go ahead and give it a like then. And until next time, peace out.